The brilliant thing about bringing Tom Gates to the theatre is it's a brand new story.
Tom is faced right at the beginning with an awful problem that Mr. Fullerman has given him three sad faces. If he gets four sad faces, like just one more sad face, he won't be able to go on the school trip.
It's nice to have a show about a kid who is really like passionate about lots of things. He loves music, he loves doodling, he likes his family, like, he's a good kid.
It's got a fantastic visual element to it because the books rely so much and play so much with the idea of the graphics and the doodling that we knew that was an essential element of the show.
I think everybody can come and see the show, and one of the things that I love about it particularly is that there's lots of humour on lots of different levels, so there'll be humour for the kids and also the parents will be able to enjoy it as well, which is something of a Tom Gates trait.